Unlimited storage on Google Workspace, it is over. There's that, and there's so many other reasons that you should consider a better option for cloud storage. One that is, yes, unlimited, and a perfect solution for Teams. One that's affordable, secure, truly collaborative, and if you ask me, the very best on the market. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, we're talking all about cloud storage. Incredibly important because the solutions provided by the big tech companies out there actually aren't that great. When it comes to unlimited storage, security, privacy, they don't really pass the test. I'll go into more detail on that in a moment. Sync.com is the sponsor for this video. They have an incredible new plan that is a game changer for teams. Think business owners, managers, IT, and team leaders. The plan is called Sync Pro Teams Plus Unlimited, and I'll show you why this might be a great option when it comes to a few factors. We'll walk through these: unlimited storage, user provisioning and scale, compliance, cost, and collaboration. Let's dive in now and take a closer look together. I previewed this blog post a moment ago. It is linked in the description below. This really outlines all of the specifics that I'm going to be talking today, kind of grouped into each of these features. Talking first about scalability, as well as user provisioning. If you're unfamiliar with this term, basically Sync is creating a foundation for data governance, ensuring that organizations maintain ownership and control over all the data that is stored on the cloud. Really important that you as an organization retain ownership of that. This plan specifically is making it easy for you to onboard at scale. For example, literally uploading a CSV file, you've got automatic user provisioning, as well as a real-time user dashboard. This means that you can create hundreds or thousands of accounts all at once, which, by the way, was one of Sync's most requested features from big offices and companies. Simply put, this is going to reduce costs, it's going to save you time, and it's going to address compliance issues by ensuring that your entire team is fully in sync. Sync, get it? Scalability is important. So now on that front, Sync has you covered. Another important aspect is compliance, and Sync is compliance ready. Let me explain. Now, this can get technical quick, and we won't get too technical today. I just want to point out some of the aspects of compliance that might be important for what you're considering, and I'll highlight them right here. SOC2, SOC3, GDPR, which regulates the way that personal data is handled by organizations operating within the EU, or it could be an organization processing the data of an EU resident. And finally, HIPAA, which stands for Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act. In short, this protects medical records and other personal health information for individuals. It's important to know that anywhere there is super sensitive information, like these that I've described, many big tech providers like Google don't offer this level of compliance because they like the option to sell your data. So know that when it comes to compliance, you are covered with Sync. Let's talk next about control. Sync.com has RBAC enhanced access management, offering role-based access controls, which keeps your company data extra secure. I'll show you. Check this out. Now on the users page, here we can see all of the users within your organization. Obviously my company is small, but still with two users, we can demo all the new functionality with this plan. I'll select roles, and here you can use the role editor to segregate duties and assign different levels of access for your groups, departments, and teams. Here I would give it a name, maybe leadership team for this example. And then we would just work down this list and decide what we want this role to have access to or permission to do. This one's really handy. Force two-factor authentication on first login. I'm going to enable that. You can apply permissions at a group level rather than per user, so that's going to save you a ton of time and help ensure security policies are fully in place. Also worth mentioning, Sync RBAC gives administrators the ability to grant or revoke access to specific Sync features at the role level. So this is going to help you meet complex data governance and compliance requirements. So things like restricting link sharing, which you saw a moment ago, restricting folder collaboration, enforcing two-factor authentication, we talked about that, as well as restricting purge, so permanent file deletion. Pro Teams Plus will make collaboration a lot easier. Connect your internal teams, partners, clients, and customers on one platform, keeping everyone updated on the same page. Check this out. So now we're under the sharing screen. So here under team shares, you can also go to links and share it externally. I'll explain. Under team shares, you'll see this folder that, as the name implies, I might want to share with my team. For this demo, I'll just name it demo folder. in here, I would invite the user by email, or it can invite users by role, which is really handy if there's more than one. In this case, I've just got one default user, but let's say I want to invite an entire executive team or leadership team, I could do that. Here we'll set the permissions so they can view and edit or view only. And I can include an option. We can click Create Share. The email received by the recipient will look something like this. And back over on Sync, we can select Links. And here we can see the link to the file. And click Settings, Open, Copy, and the ability to send this to someone by email. Finally, if something is shared externally, it can appear here. This is handy because you've got secure file sharing, you've got automatic backups, this centralized Teams folder, even custom branding, which I'm not showcasing in this case, but it is possible. And you've even got seamless third-party app support if you've got third-party apps integrated. That's really useful. Now that you're familiar with these new features, let's talk about pricing. I think you're gonna be pleased. When talking about price, it's really important to remember actually the money that you're gonna be saving. Sync Pro Teams Plus delivers enterprise-grade file sync, backup, sharing, collaboration, user administration tools at a fraction of the cost per user. Plus you get in-house phone support and an uptime SLA. That's pretty awesome. At $15 a month per user, this is definitely the lowest price on the market for this feature set. Everything we've discussed, like unlimited storage, custom branding, phone support, admin delegation, $15 a month per user per month billed annually. And if you choose monthly, it's $18 per user. Really fair for all the features that I've mentioned and the IT costs that you're gonna reduce while enhancing productivity and security. So much about the new Sync Pro Teams Plus Unlimited plan is awesome. I love features like every employee getting full access to all Sync Pro productivity features. They can enjoy cross-platform apps, secure file sharing, seamless third-party app support like Microsoft Office, and more. Definitely check this out for yourself, linked conveniently in the description below. Please, if you've got any other lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. Respond to those personally. And I want to thank Sync.com for sponsoring this video. I'm a huge fan of this product. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.